Please!
Where'd that little fucker go?
Yeah, you hear me?
Still kicking? Jesus!
Disappearing, Doc!
You want to trade good with you?
You lost the back day.
Only a fucking coward hides!
No sign of him now.
God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll gut you myself.
Shut your mouth.
We'll never get the drop on this guy.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
God damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Maybe?
Please, go on.
Nope.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time. But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. And those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Like, look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Hell yeah. Ma'am.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. Now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. All I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Yes.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here! Found you.
Mm-hmm.
you'll get down here. You and my boys have a little talk. Wait, asshole!
Thank you.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace safer. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again.
Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. 'Cause there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then. Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
behind you, boss. I still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Look at that. I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to Sanctuary first, though. I think we're close.
Help you need is in Diamond City, child.
That power armor now.
It's the monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah,
I'm glad you decided to come
with
us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here, make it a place to call home.
Move here.
Excuse me.
Hey. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. The trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic.
Uh-huh.
By the way, if you want to help...
Mm-hmm. Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters...
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof. There's a workbench over there you can use.
Uh-huh. Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have... I hope you don't mind me asking if we're gonna settle here.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal. Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, the trouble is, the more we...
Mm-hmm.
What we need is to get some defenses.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone...
Sure. Hey.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid.
Uh-huh. I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It all...
What's Jet?
It's a little inhaler. The chems fuel the sight.
Here.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's... Phew. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair.
Sure. Be glad to...
Thank you.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Mama Murphy.
Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Thank you. That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. Been ages since I've seen one of those vault suits around. You new to these parts?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about work in the land?
Dig in the dirt all day? No thanks.
You're probably a wiser man than me then. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Raiders. The name alone says something.
You really are new. The name. They're well armed, take what they want, and kill whoever gets in their way. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them then.
You mean Preston Garvey's crew?
Any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
Most of them died. You're on your own now.
Feels like we've been on our own for a long time now. I just wish the Minutemen had been here when those raiders hit us. Maybe Mary would still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I took care of some raiders earlier. I think I found the locket you're talking about.
You serious? That's great.
Uh-huh.
I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Hey.
Blake told me what you did for us. For Mary. I know it's not much.
Uh-huh. Yeah, all right.
Hey there.
Looking to make a deal?
That'd be great.
Thank you.
Sweet. Got it. Lock's really strong. I don't think I can pick this. Won't be able to pick this. Thank you.
Loctite.